Lemminkainen going to the land of Tuonela, which is also the land of the dead, to shoot the swan of Tuonela to be able to claim the daughter of Louhi, who is the mistress of the Northland, in marriage. However, the blind man of the Northland kills Lemminkainen, whose body is then tossed in the river and then dismembered. So Lemminkainen's mother then learns of his death, travels to Tuonela, recovers his body parts, reassembles him and restores him to life, which is fantastic.